Hi guys, today's Sunday morning. I just came out of flu, chilly outside, not quite a spring, so I decided to brew something fat, smooth, rich and very tasty. This is a recipe that was invented in Moscow recently, if I properly understand. If not, if someone recognizes it, please let me know. So what we need for this, we need double shot of espresso, then 100 milliliters of 11 or 10% fat cream, in my case, and teaspoon of honey. So at first, let's make espresso. So, as usual, I'm using double basket for this one. 3 grams coffee. Via distribution technique. Nice device that I bought recently to flatten the surface to help distribution of coffee. Slightly tapping it. Yeah, I think it's fine. And okay, for our purposes today, we're going to brew directly into the milk frother. So what we do to help the process, where's my honey? Ah, here it is. Honey. So I'm putting one teaspoon of honey into the frother, so it will be dissolving. Preparing group head. And let's brew some coffee. So I will be brewing for 27 seconds. Normal double shot of espresso. After that, I will fill it up with the cream. And then we just froth it. Enough. So the secret is the cream is being frothed with espresso, so it will be a very nice mixture after all of that. Now let's adjust it. Go for the temperature. 140 degrees centigrade Fahrenheit. So the taste should be smooth, rich, and very, very, very good for start of the day, especially with the chilly day like today's. Okay, looks good. Enough. Get in. Okay, and they recommended to use with some cinnamon. So we do this, just little sprinkle. Yeah, kind of that. Yeah, could you see it? No, no, no. Oh yeah, this is it. So thank you so much. Have a good day.